So we back.
Así que lo que decían los aldeanos era cierto.
Master,
el niño brujo ha vuelto. Pues no te creas que vas a poder entrar aquí.
What was this? I don't remember.
Las tropas imperiales se pondrán en acción para acabar contigo y con ese ejército de ratas. Tal vez esto sea una cloaca de mala muerte.
What you
doing,
little
boy?
Get the fuck out of here.
¿Te enteras? ¡Es mía!
Okay, bye, bye.
¡Formen filas firmes! A ver esas agallas.
Anyways, the last episode, so you told me about, doing this 0DM, but also only using 15 minis. I was like, huh, minimal use plus, what's this? That's hella fine for me. My max at the moment is 20, but who cares about that? I'm just gonna do the minimal use route just to make things interesting.
Están más nerviosos que una bandada de pollos degollados. Ahora será mucho más fácil liquidarlos.
Bro, the delays on the buttons are real, though. Are real. Confirm, little boys. Bro, you all have the worst time that I have ever seen, and the game just glitched. The game just glitched. Help, help. What did happen, man? I have no idea what happened there, but I just got stuck on movement. It was really weird. No, my boys! My boys! Okay, I think I'm gonna be forced to restart here. Huh? Huh? Please start on something, man. Thank you. Stop getting us talking. An animation break. That was real annoying. Pardon the clumsy movement, this was really stressful. I have no idea what causes this though. See? Bro. Why though? Why does this happen? Why does that happen? It just don't make sense. It just don't make sense. Oh, yes. Useless item. Come here so I can get HP, please. Bro, stop. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. I'm getting worked up a little bit. This is annoying me. Dice, no hay un mico ahí tal.
Esta piedra de la forja podrá conseguir nuevas fórmulas.
If this was a sphero, I would be... I'd strive for him, like, not giving a fuck.
Mucho cuidado. Es difícil sembrar el pánico y causar estragos con un palo clavado en la tripa.
You can avoid that shit and bite the minions, though. It's not a hard. Minions on this game are doubly fast. It's doubly fast. Bro, stop. Nice. Just the information, please. Die. Okay, this is gonna take some time. Knock him off. Finally, they die. Someone obsessed with
la mayoría de los humanos no soportan oler a otros humanos por el olor.
Well, that scared me a lot. Destroy them, boys. Thank you. Time to have patience once again. Wow, this is really gonna take some time, man. One squadron left. And this another. I finally, this takes so long. Confirm my voice. Destroy a phallus. Come here. I can't see. Hear my voice, please.
Bermejo.
Oh, I remember this bullshit part. Run for your lives. Oh, listen, run for your life. I'm right here. My bitches. You love to see it. Escape it.
Bermejos.
Envíe los esbirros a esa máquina.
Perfecto.
¿Cómo se llama Leopus?
¡Todos! ¡Bermejo!
Y acá, maybe let them be pushed here.
¡Partuzcos!
¡Muerte, muerte!
This might be the best.
Intente perforar varios soldados de una vez.
Oh my aim shit. Die, motherfucker, die. Uh-oh. Oh, let me get this done real quick. Thank you. Oh, no, boy. I think. I forgot this. Wait. Ah, there we go. Wait. Where are the archers? Where are the archers? I know they... Ah. Okay. I got scared. I was like... No, my boys are gonna get massacred. High quality gameplay. Bro, this is one of the reasons why I like one more.
Ahora salga de ahí y siga conquistando Glacialia.
Most come through the game is actually funny to me. Destroy! Destroy the mall! Soldiers. Too many soldiers. Give me space, please. Oh, finally. The space to red.
¿A dónde llevará ese camino?
Object. Nothing. Worthless. I swear to God, this part is just RNG based. Basically, you destroy this to get the object, but the archers can you fuck you up and you end with nothing. With little nothing.
Seguro que los bermejos se llaman de miedo con esos explosivos. Y para miedo, el que van a los soldados.
Bro, I love now. So good.
Hasta los seres más intrépidos huirán despavoridos ante un lobo hambriento que los mire como a un jabón gigante. ¡Que monten los partuzcos!
¡Corre,
ahora! ¡Arrasen los lobos!
Ok, my voice, please. Wait. Okay. Oh. Forget. Remember, minimal minions.
Partuzcos,
my voice.
Eliges todo. Marcos, Marcos. Bermejos.
Bro, the wolves are so big. This is stupid. Destroy them, boys. No, I don't need to go there. We need the wolves of this shit. Bro, I just love how these poor bastards just go to the skies. They just get jetted by the wolves. I feel not dead with no music. Ah, there's no music. By default. Fuck. Destroy the witches. I remember correctly. Stop getting glitched. What is it? This game, bro. This game. Then. Oh, wait. What?
Los esbirros pueden empujar objetos como esas vagonetas. Los explosivos podrían resultar útiles para llevar a cabo una pequeña destrucción selectiva.
Where you are, there you are. Bro, that's destroy your stupid damage. Those guys can take. That's absurd. What the fuck? Man, I can't believe that. I'm not gonna be like that. Look at them. Huh. I know. Thank you. Wow. No. No, you. Go there, Winchy. Just like this. This structure is that simple, it's relaxing almost. At least I don't need to think. That's a plus for me. Poor guy. This film is over. And I told you that this game is stupidly easy. Like, look, I know using the full minimum cap thingy or capacity, cajo, you might call that shit. But look, I'm not using it like. It's foolish. Yeah, I forgot that.
Intente alcanzar a esos arqueros.
Look at that guy flying. I gotta escape on that.
Parduzco!
Oh. Nope. Man, delicious game. Okay, now there's no way that this fails. It's exactly in the front. Okay. Wait. What is that guy doing there? Man, what? How did you get there, buddy? Okay, nothing but alive, nothing but alive. Oh. Yeah, let's. Let's finish those guys off first. Bastards. Wait, there is a save game. Then you ask. What do you need to do? Boom. I love to do that shit. Gimme.
Ahora puede tener una horda de esbirros enorme, pero que no se le suba el poder a la cabeza.
Bro, well, it literally not using that potion. So you... You can be pretty much... What was I gonna say?
¡Barbuzco! ¡Eliges todo!
Yeah, I got maybe only just dead. Na na na. It's good time to win. Ah, thank you. Wait, from what I remember, another archer spawns from there, so I'm not sure if I'm really safe right now. Let's admit, this part was really lame. just not much to do, it's just so straightforward that it feels like film. That's really sad. Bro, I love the minions. What are you all saying, man? What? Glitch out, why? Oh, finally.
Ya sabe lo que tiene que hacer. Primero aplaste al ejército, luego aplaste la ciudad.
Yes, let's save the rats. We don't want to lose those guys for bullshit. Wait, I literally can't wait for them to just get the fuck out of there. Nah, they are not going. Bring my boys back. No. Okay, bro. I should have better for this bullshit. Yeah, I'm gonna restart. I just want to maintain the zero DM for meme's sake. More than anything. So yeah. Let's keep. My stupid ass just realized how much bullshit I have to do again. And how boring is to do a zero deaths run on this game. Like, there's no fucking reason to do that. There's no sentiment of fulfillment with this. And I think that is far better do the minimal minion use, like using only 15 minions all the game, that actually avoiding the minions to die, just because I need 100% a better build, and I need to sacrifice some minions on battles more than once, or RNG can be a bitch, and I have no control of that because the scales of the fights / battles of these games are a lot larger compared with the first game. So since I don't have that much control over Altis, why I will torture myself with a set of deaths? So yeah, I'm just gonna use 15 minions for the rest of the game, and I will be sacrificing a lot. I mean, no, but I will keep the sacrifices at the minimum, but yeah, not sort of that run on this bullshit. No, sir. No, sir. Let's go, boys. No, no. Dead. I'm gonna address this bullshit and see if it works. Oh, it works.
Intente alcanzar a esos arqueros.
I hate you with my life. I hate you all. Nice.
Ya sabe lo que tiene que hacer. Primero aplaste al ejército, luego aplaste la ciudad.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Die. Said I'm precision. That shit don't exist. Oh, thank you. Sections, like, I don't like using those war equipment. Yeah, God, what you call them? The catapult is funnier though. Yes, enjoyable, nonetheless. Oh yeah, dark, huh? Those are my goals. Let's go, right? See y'all next time. This episode was bullshit. It's stressful. But hey, at least it is an episode. It is a challenge. Like, using the minimal minions feels harder than using 25, 13 and beating the game without losing anyone. For real. I think this is going to be harder than a set of the end of this game. Anyways, give me feedback. Tell me if you don't think the same, or if you want another type of handicap, challenge, strange thing they can do to make this more unique for some of them. Anyways, see y'all next time.